it's an absolutely shocking incident of sexual misbehavior which has come up in Delhi, where a man sitting next to a DU student masturbated in a crowded bus. In a video that the girl shot and later posted on social media, the man sitting next to her can be seen masturbating. An FIR has been lodged with Vasant Vihar's police station under Section 354 of Sexual Harassment and Obscene Act in the Public Place. What did the woman say? Well, she said that she was made to wait 6 hours before a complaint was filed.
6 hours baad mamla darj hua. तो उस टाइम पे मैं ऑलमोस्ट रो पड़ी थी वहाँ पुलिस स्टेशन में बैठकर कि हो क्या रहा है, क्योंकि मेरे लिए बहुत शॉकिंग था. मैं एक नॉर्मल लड़की हूँ और एक दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी की छात्र हूँ, तो मुझे समझ नहीं आया कि इस टाइम हुआ क्या. फिर उसके बाद 6 घंटे जब बैठी, थोड़ा आंसू वासू भी निकल गए कि हो क्या रहा है. तो उसके बाद पुलिस वालों का यही रिस्पॉन्स था कि आप उसी टाइम क्यों नहीं आए. मैंने कहा अरे आप मेरा मेंटल स्टेट समझिए कि मैं उस टाइम मेंटल स्टेट में नहीं थी कि मैं आऊं किसी को ये बात बता पाऊं.
Right, let's go across to Snigdha, my colleague, who's been tracking the developments in this developing story. Snigdha has also spoken to the victim, and we'll play that out for you in just a bit. So Snigdha, why don't you start by telling us what she told you first?
Well, Amit, it's a shocking incident, isn't it? I mean, thousands of young girls board DTC buses in the national capital. But this lady, she's a student, she's an English honors student of Delhi University. So she was returning from college on the evening of February 7th at around 3 p.m. She boarded a DTC bus. She was sitting on the lady's side, on a lady's seat. Initially, there was a lady sitting next to her. And soon after, there was a middle-aged man who came and sat next to her. Within a few minutes, she felt that, you know, he was nudging her with his elbow, touching her on her waist continuously. But she, you know, though she felt like there was something going on, but she didn't really turn around to see what he was doing, because he had a bag on his lap and he was basically shielding himself with that school bag. But so she decided to shoot this on her phone. And on her phone, she saw, you know, what was absolutely shocking. He was literally masturbating in public view on board this bus. She shouted at him. She raised an alarm. But nobody in the bus did anything. They were all unfazed. Not even one person actually turned around to ask her what was wrong. You know, after this man actually retorted and said, you know, if you have a problem, why don't you get off the bus? Why don't you disembark? I'm not going to move. Eventually, she kept shouting at him, created a scene. Nobody helped her, though. But eventually, this man got off the bus and disembarked. It was only after 2-3 days, on February 10th, when she gathered some courage and spoke to her friends.
Right.
She went to the Vasant Vihar police station and managed to file an FIR. But it took almost 6 hours for the police to file an
FIR. Right, Snigdha, I'm only cutting you short because we want to hear straight from the victim the interview that you got us. We have it now. We just want to play that out now.
Like most women in the national capital, this student over here of Delhi University was on board a DTC bus returning from university. What happened next is a horrifying account, and we'll hear it straight from her. You're a student of Delhi University who was, like many other students, taking a DTC bus back home. What happened next?
I was returning home on 7th of February. I was sitting on a female seat of a DTC bus, and the person sitting next to me suddenly, you know, started doing something. He tried to touch my waist. So I was sitting there, and I didn't realize what is happening. So I just for a confirmation, go for a video. Let's go for a video. I just thought of it. So when I made a video, I that was seriously horrifying for me as well. The person sitting next to me was, you know, masturbating. The seat was also shaking. And, you know, when I got a confirmation, I tried to approach people. I tried to reach out people. So there were no response. The people were also silent.
And nobody in the bus did anything?
No, no one. And I yelled at that person. I also tell him, what are you doing? What shit are you doing? Do you even realizing what you're doing here? So he just said that if you want to get down, just get down. If you want to get down from a bus, then just get down. So that was his reaction, and the people were totally, you know, silent. I was feeling disgusting at that moment. The people are silent, and did I do something wrong?
Did he try and touch you while you were, you know, traveling in this bus?
No, he literally didn't try to touch me, but he was trying to touch me with his, you know, koni.
Elbow se
he was trying to touch my
waist. Okay. What happened next? Did he get off first or did you disembark the bus first?
He got off first from the bus.
And after that, did the people on board the bus, did they come out and help you or speak to you?
No one.
Kisi ne madad nahi ki?
No.
Phir kya hua? Aap police ke paas kab gayi?
On 8th of February, I tweeted a video on our Twitter, of my Twitter account. And then after that, the Swati Maliwal approached me and she said that she'll send a team with me. And then I decided to go for a FIR.
Ab phir aap police station gaye, and even at the police station, you did not get proper help. What happened at the police station? You went to the Vasant Vihar police station.
Yeah.
You said.
I was, sitting there for 6 hours and there were no response of police. No, you know, there were like totally miscommunication gap between SI and SHO. There were like completely miscommunication gap between officers and there were no good response from them. I was sitting there for like 6 hours and I was like totally numb at that moment. I almost cried at that time. I can completely feel how women, you know, feel when she got raped and which she got, you know, sexually harassed. So I was completely, you know, I was feeling that.